went through the last one. So we're going to do number four, post-show strategies and optimizing the rebound. Everyone hears about the anabolic rebound after the diet. People claim that it's not true, or people claim it is true, or people claim it's everything. You know, it's nothing special. It's just physiologic processes in the body. And that's why I tell everyone to get a background in nutrition. Once you understand the physiologic process in the body, you can see it's nothing mythical. It's not anything special. It's just all those things we talked about. After a contest, your insulin sensitivity is mega high. What happens is your body pumps out insulin. In the off season, you're eating a lot of carbs. Your body pumps out a lot of insulin. Well, you know, if you're an alcoholic and you drink beer every day, pretty soon you stop responding to that beer as much. The first time you have a drink, one beer, you feel. Same thing with insulin. You're eating sugar every day, your body's pumping all this insulin, the cells become less sensitive, specifically the muscle cells, become less sensitive to that insulin. After a diet, you haven't had all those carbs. The carbs you have had have been low glycemic index, complex carbohydrates that don't spike insulin very much. You've ate a lot of healthy fats, a lot of omega-3 fatty acids. Your insulin sensitivity is extremely high at the cellular level. The muscle cells are extremely receptive to insulin, and we know how potent of a hormone insulin is. So after the diet, for X amount of weeks until the insulin sensitivity wears off, you're more receptive to the insulin. When you eat more calories, that insulin is going to have a greater effect, going to have a greater ability to increase glycogen storage, greater ability to increase protein synthesis, to draw those amino acids up to create new proteins, to create those new proteins as muscle tissue. Also after a diet, especially after the final week, even if you eat a high sodium diet, you're excreting higher levels of sodium because your water level and water intake is so high, your carbohydrate intake is low, and then especially right before the contest when you try to dehydrate yourself, your body is rebounding back up with sodium storage. Your aldosterone levels are out of whack, your anti-diuretic hormones are out of whack. Your body senses that